All I wanted was to be strong. And now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. But at least it's something. Channa's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not, you reach the end. And it's not from anybody carrying you.
If I tell Corrigan anything about what we've seen, he'd probably call me crazy.
Into the air all day long, but we won't really know how good it works until you got something that fights back.
Amazing.
August, your people made this? How?
Who cares? No other way but through. Need to keep moving.
That giant monolith reminds...
Stay here. I'm going to try and secure it.
Thank you.
It looks like we weren't the first humans here. I'm seeing a number of dead bodies.
The same people whose vehicles we saw? Out in the sand?
Possibly. I'm guessing this party was sent out by Monroy from that fort. Doesn't look like these guys had much more luck.
Any more clues to who they were, what they were doing here would be quite fascinating. Keep your eyes open.
Zahidi, I found some writing. Seems to be anthropological notes from a Dr. Indira Ocasio.
A scientist among Monroy's people? What did she find?
She was documenting what happened from the day they met the natives. Facts, they called them. Description matches August. She says they were welcomed with open arms.
Facts. Yes, that would certainly fit August. Incredible.
I found some pages written by Monroy, these people's leader. He led the raiding party into this canyon, believing it was the Pharaoh's base, that he could root them out.
Maybe they were trying to help August's people.
Tiago, does August know anything about this Monroy?
I've tried asking, but August won't speak about this place to me.
Path to the obelisk is clear.
August and I are just right behind you, Outrider.
Shouldn't you be waiting in the camp for my signal?
Sorry, August slipped out. I couldn't.
You all have to see this. August, what happened here?
Incoming! Get out of there! Now!
Shit! Hide! In there! Go!
Precious! I'm right here! Just help me! Grab the gun! August, please! Where are you going? giant cockroaches! I'm right here!
Happened to August?
August's people weren't wiped out by savages.
They became savages. Why would they do that?
Outrider, we're burying August's body. Do you want to join us?
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna stay a bit longer. Take another look through the camp's remains. Found something you should know about. More of Monroy's writing. Seems he discovered the same thing we did about the Pact's transforming.
Does he say why? Why they would do that to themselves?
No. Only that he and his men stayed here for some time, studying and experimenting on the obelisk, trying to understand its powers while repelling non-stop attacks. But when he learned that his fort had fallen, he finally retreated back to his colony.
His colony? That means there could be more of them out there. We should look for them. After we find the signal.
Whenever you're ready to head out, we'll be waiting for you at camp. Outriders, I don't want to alarm the others, but we're not alone. I can see someone out there, wandering.
A wanderer, huh? Stay here. I'll check it out.